And I am doing another vlog today. The reason that my vlogs haven't been uploaded, well, the other vlog hasn't been uploaded when I said it would be on Easter Sunday, is because the internet went down. But the internet man is here now and he's fixing the internet, so that vlog should be uploaded tonight. And that was 5 complications of being a lesbian. I'm doing another vlog though, and it will be uploaded with that one today. But Dad came up with a great idea. He was like, how about I do your makeup, like practice on you, because my dad, he wants to practice a lot just recently because he's going in to be a drag queen. I'm not ashamed to admit that. I'm not ashamed at all to say that my dad's a drag artist. Like, he is going to be going in to do drag and entertain people, and I'm quite proud of that, to be honest. I'm not ashamed of that at all. So he's going to be practicing makeup, and I was like, seems like he wants to practice. I was like, I could also benefit out of this. I could make a video. So we're going to be filming it. It's going to be a long process, so it's probably going to be sped up quite a lot in bits because he's practicing and it's going to be long. But we're going to see how this turns out. This could go bad or this could go good, because I have a blinky eye thing. Like, when people go near my eyes with makeup, my eye sort of goes and I'm like, and I blink like loads. So we'll see how this goes. We don't know if it's going to go good or bad, but hopefully good. He can do nails, so let's see if he can do makeup. But yeah, enjoy the video and make sure to leave your likes and your comments and give me a subscribe, because that way you can just stay cool. Just